told you, come to me.
I'm Mark Webb. I've been trying to live my dream for pretty much all my life. And yeah, life's tough. You got to do the things you have to do the things you want to do. This is my dream. Okay, so as you you probably noticed, I missed out on Jew Tour this year. Maybe you didn't notice, who knows? But missed out on Jew Tour, missed out a few other events. The footage on this video is probably not going to be up to scratch as like to the Webby show. I injured my knee, torsal ligaments and stuff. I've been told it's not as bad as what we first thought it was. It's got a stopping point. They said to build up the muscles and we can get back. Getting surgery on my ankle from an old injury, trying to get the hardware removed, same with my wrist, just trying to spend this year getting my body healthy again so I can bust out another Webby show edit or something like that. Get back in the So it all started out in the Volkswagen Golf, just pulling the handbrake up in the corner. It was four wheel drive and sort of slid in the wet a bit. And then Wallace showed me, Ben Wallace took me out on his Skyline, showed me what's up. And I think I bought one a couple of weeks later and I haven't been able to do any Volkswagens, no front wheel drives, no four wheel drives. I'm just totally hooked on the rear wheel drive cars at the moment. Loving it, just drifting and stuff, like going to Santa Pod on the track and stuff, and it really breaks it up from riding as well, like riding the BMX all the time. So I feel really refreshed going back and forwards and having two things to focus on instead of one. So I'm really like into it at the moment. Stole my heart. know you like that. You know you like that.